face that I remember. Standing in the fire.